weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
I see those outcroppings.
You're on the right track. Can you get across?
No sweat. I'm at Project Iapa.
Rico, there's a console further up the structure. Not sure how
you'll... I'll figure it out.
Come on, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Thank you.
could use this vent to get me up there. On the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
All units, the hostile has access to the network. Stop the intruder at all costs.
Well, shit.
Just hold them off. I'll find him as fast as I can.
They're trying, lady. Black Hand here. Jorin Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
All units, the hostile has access to the network.
Trying, lady. Got a black hand here.
I'm through security. In a few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time. Wait, full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared. There, found him. His office is near the top of the spire.
All that, and he's at the top of the...
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
See, we might as well make sure.
See, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
Take a few moments for the core to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
That woman, with Rico at the airport. Is that who I think it was?
See?
Deal with that, please.
With pleasure.
This is Mira. Please respond.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
Sí, my grappling hook's broken. So is my wingsuit. Parachute. Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
A forest? I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon. Shit. Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. That looks like the place.
never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right.
OJ, come on now.
Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute. Chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
That hurt. Chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
You look awful. Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias. I don't think I could take Project Iapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen. Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I'm Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You! Luis! Where is Mira? Where? I have to stop this! Gabriela! Let him go, cousin! At least you aren't a coward. Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become! You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison. Load onto my chopper! Mira!
Ay! Freeze!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Iapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. You up for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
Factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola. I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done.
You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look. It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Back off!
This road.